To a setback for Georgia's new voting law, a federal judge has blocked a part of the law that bans pictures of voted ballots, saying the ban violates First Amendment rights. Right now, there are at least 8 lawsuits challenging parts of Senate Bill 202.